I had a lot of good things happen to me, and all of a sudden you get a phone call like this, you know, so it's pretty special. Obviously, I grew up right here on the north side of Houston, and so driving up and down North Shepherd will be pretty special here for many, many years. So just very proud of this school, very proud of this program, and I'd come here and watch the games as a kid, you know, hoping someday I get to play on that field, and I did. And so really special, Randy. Obviously, my wife of 35 years, met her here at St. Pius, and her family all attended here, my family all attended here, and like I said, I've got four brother-in-laws, and one who's a Longhorn baseball coach, we'll let him go on that one. But you know, we all went to school here. So, you know, it's just, it's always been that way. It continues to be that way. And, I look forward to many, many more years of it. I've been really lucky. You know, I've been a part of some great programs, some great teams, a lot of great coaches along the way that gave me their time. And I really appreciate that. And, you know, I'm still a part of it. And so I've been very, very fortunate from that standpoint. But as I said before, I think the thing I'm most proud of is where I'm from and you know, how I was raised here, right here in inner city Houston, and being a part of such a great community.